video, we are going to solve application problems on trigonometry. The problem is as follows. A 1.2 meter tall girl spots a balloon moving with the wind in a horizontal line at a height of 88.2 meter from the ground. The angle of elevation of balloon from the eyes of the girl at any instant is 60 degree. After some time, the angle of elevation reduces to 30 degree. Find the distance traveled by the balloon during the interval. To solve the problem, let us consider the girl with an height of 1.2 meter. When she sees a balloon that is moving horizontally from the ground level, it makes an angle of 60 degree. The angle of elevation from our eyesight, that is from the horizontal line drawn at eye level, makes an angle of 60 degree with the balloon, and the balloon is 88.2 meter height from the ground. After some time, as the balloon moves from A to B, the balloon is at the same height. We have to find the distance of balloon from A to B. When the balloon moves from A to B, the angle of elevation reduces from 60 degree to 30 degree. This is given in the problem. And we know that since the balloon moves horizontally, the height remains same. The height of the balloon from the ground remains same. So let us solve this problem by writing the given data. Here we have to find the distance EG by subtracting the distance CE from CG. We have two triangles here. One is ACE and one more is BCG. So we know that the height of the girl is 1.2 meter. It is given in the problem, and the angle of elevation when the balloon is at point A is 60 degree, and when it moves to the point B, it is 30 degree. And the height of the balloon from the ground is given. We have to find the distance traveled by the balloon from A to B. For that, I am considering triangle ACE first to find CE. The trigonometric ratio that relates the side CE and AE and angle 60 degree is tan 60 degree. Tan 60 degree is opposite by adjacent. And we know that AE can be written as AF minus EF. We know that AF is 88.2 meter and EF is height of the girl, that is 1.2, and the value of tan 60 is root 3. When we substitute all these in the ratio, we have 88.2 minus 1.2 divided by CE equals root 3. To find the value of CE, I am subtracting 1.2 from 88.2. After subtraction, we have 87 in the numerator and CE in the denominator, that is equal to root 3. On cross multiplication, we have CE equals 87 divided by root 3. 87 can be written as 29 into 3. 3 can further written as root 3 whole square, that is root 3 into root 3. 1 root 3 and 1 root 3 cancels. We got 29 root 3 meter, that is the length of CE. Now we have to find the length of CG to know the distance EG. For that, I am considering the triangle BCG. Here also I am considering tan 30 degree ratio to find the length CG. So tan 30 degree equals opposite by adjacent, that is BG by CG, and we know that tan 30 degree value is 1 by root 3, and BG can be written as BH minus GH. BH is height of the balloon, it is 88.2, and GH is the side of the rectangle that represents the height of the girl, that is equal to 1.2 meter. When 1.2 subtracted from 88.2 is, we have 87 and CG in the denominator, and in RHS we have 1 by root 3. On cross multiplication, we have CG equals 87 root 3. Now, we have CG and CE. If we subtract CE from the CG, we get the distance traveled by the balloon, that is EG. Therefore, EG equals, on substitution, 87 root 3 minus 29 root 3 is equal to 58 root 3 meter. The balloon travels a distance of 58 root 3 meter from A to B. This how we apply the concept of trigonometry in our day-to-day life. Thank you.